Taking exams and having access to the proper tools are a necessity for some students. With Equatio for Desktop version 1.8.5 or higher, admins or teachers can access a hidden option menu item to toggle features on or off for an examination. To get started, follow these simple steps. Click on the blue Equatio menu button in the lower left corner of the toolbar. Then select the Options button. Once the Options box opens, type on your keyboard the word Admin Settings. You will then see an Admin Settings menu option appear. You may also use the hotkeys Ctrl plus Shift plus Q on your Windows or Mac device to view the Admin Settings menu. You will be prompted to enter a password and then asked again to confirm. The passwords must match to proceed. Then select OK. Please note, you will need the same password to turn off exam mode later. Do not forget it. By default, all features will be toggled to the off position with the exception of the screenshot reader. If there are other features you wish to allow during the exam, please toggle them on at this time. When ready, select the Use Exam Mode Now toggle button. You are now ready for the student to use the specified features on the toolbar that you requested for this exam. To return Equatio to its original state, click on the Equatio menu, select Options, and type in Admin Settings, or use the hotkeys to have the admin settings display in the side menu once again. Type in the admin password you set to select the features available for your exam, and choose OK. Finally, turn the toggle to the off position where it says Use Exam Mode Now, and your toolbar will return to its original state. We hope this easy-to-use workflow will help students who need proper accommodations for their test.